What is going on, everyone? Stride Breaker, back at it again. You know, of course, I always got to be back at it. But this time, I was not back at it, because I accidentally deleted the footage of me battling Brock, and then I've already saved, so that is effectively gone, of the entire fight with Brock, which is, of course, very annoying. So, I'm just going to run through what ended up happening. So, what ended up happening was I brought out Quitella. Obviously, see right here, you know, Quitella, George, Chuck, the temporary team members of George Zemecki and Chuck the Nidoran male. I'm not sexist, you know, of course, it's just the Nidoran male is more attack, but, you know, apparently I'm not a non-binary, pig, so that makes me, or, wait, no, I'm a cisgender pig, or I can't keep track of all these genders, goddammit. Yeah, so, what ended up happening was I fought Brock. I started off with Quitella using some Tail Whip. And eventually, quick attack, I just said screw it, I used two tail whips, then I brought back out, what's his name, George, he low kicked, knocked out Geodude, Onyx started screwing around with just some random crap, and then I knocked him out with like four low kicks, or three low kicks, with George, as a whole, you know, Brock is very defensive in his team, Onyx actually has the highest defense stat of all of Kanto, and of course, if you're playing Fire Red, Leaf Green, Red or Blue, it's going to be very hard for you to win with Charmander, but if you pick Squirtle or Bulbasaur, it'll be a lot easier. If you pick Charmander and Fire Red and Leaf Green, you'll have access to Metal Claw, which will be very good. But if you're playing Pokemon Yellow, it'll be very difficult with your Pikachu. That's why you should probably get a Mankey or Nidoran male and give it Double Kick. So, yeah, Onix, you know, it uses Tackle, Screech, and Bide. Bide is a move where if you get attacked, it stores up the attack for two turns. And all the damage you took there doubled and sent back to the opponent. So most of the time it's an instant kill. Onyx, yeah, very tough as a whole. But, you know, I was able to make quick work of it. Didn't even have to use Chuck, but Quitella really wasn't able to do anything. So, you know, that's why I got George. And George mostly took care of it well. And then I went on to that route that I was on. Also, Brock gave me the TM for Bide. Obviously, if you look in the link in the description below or the link in the description of any videos, I'll be talking about the difficulty of the trainers or the gym leaders ranking the new Pokemon and then ranking the TMs I get, of course. Obviously, you know, Brock isn't typically that hard. Yeah, and then, you know, I just healed up and stuff. And on this route that I was at the beginning of the video and I'm going to right now, Fire Red and Leaf, you get access to the running shoes, which lets you run way faster. But, you know, apparently it's illegal in Red and Blue in the region of Kanto to run. So you just have to walk, which is kind of shitty. But yeah, you know, I accidentally deleted it. You know, I'm a fucking idiot. But, you know, that's what ends up happening. And hopefully I don't make that mistake again. So, a little play-by-play. Maybe a little better. Maybe, you know, with the great amounts of editing that you see that are done in these videos. So, yeah, I guess that's about it. We'll be continuing on this route next time. There's a new Pokemon in this route. So, it'll be working out pretty good. So, I'll see you guys next time.